I chose my area of medicine. When I was in college, I worked at a family medicine clinic, and I really liked the personal relationship that my doctor had with his patients, and it really resonated with me well. As long as I've been wanting to do this, I knew that I wanted to work in a clinic with primary care. My care philosophy involves evidence-based medicine as well as trying to treat the person as a whole. It's really important to try and stay on top of things, what's the most recent treatment and what the research says, but also looking at the person and what would be best for them. My one piece of advice that I would give to any of my patients is to learn to love themselves. They only have one body and it's their responsibility to take care of it. My job is to help them with that, and when things go wrong, try and help them get through that.